We'll soon be arriving at our port, Chrysanthemum. It's only been a short while we've worked with you, but we appreciate your help. You'll be paid what you're owed for your services, so don't worry. That's not any of my business. You are aware that your ownership rights remain in the possession of Port Pennywort? The port may be gone, but that doesn't invalidate the contract. We have just received an official request to return you from the Governor of Pennywort. Gleipnir will be mediating the delivery from Port Chrysanthemum to Port Pennywort. I'm afraid that's not possible. It's the way of the times we're in. When things are chaotic, you need to stick to the rules. We will fulfill our contractual obligation to transport Fiend to Gleipnir. I imagine your contracts will be revised, and you'll find work at new ports. So this deal between us will last only until we reach Chrysanthemum. So, please, let's make it count.
And move out. Don't worry, it'll be fine.
The Ashlands seem to have swallowed everything. Bug stomach.
Yeah.
This is no sweat with you around.
Amazing! It actually went well already. Want to head back? Don't forget to check for useful items.
Wanna eat, hit the showers, do some lifting?